Yeah, this all sounds super fucking important, but I ain't interested.
Just trying to get you up to speed. Professional courtesy.
No, thanks, but no. And can you get out of my fucking hair?
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, sweetie. I only just got you back.
This place, every single person here is out to kill me.
The ranting stage. Earlier this time.
Every second, every day.
And next you'll ask if this is really the afterlife. Eternal punishment for your shitty, selfish existence. And I laugh and I say, woohoo, definitely.
You got your pivotal experiment right.
Target in sight.
Give me your conclusions or give me the... What? You're a simp!
What the fuck? Where's that light going?
Good. Don't be greedy, Colt.
Remind me why I can't have a Colt store.
What do you get out of this? Why are you talking to
me? It's fun. You know, I was going to tell you something about Harry, but if you don't want me to...
I want to know what the fuck is going on.
Oh, you don't want that. You're looking for purpose.
I'm looking for the fastest way out of this place.
Don't rush it. You used to love it here. Decided to make nice and get with the program?
That looked like what I'm doing.
Just seems like you got cold feet back there. Didn't even kill anyone important.
Maybe that was the plan.
Like getting your nappy changed? Like sucking on your binky? Like being swaddled?
You don't get it.
Get this, asshole.
Who was that? Nope. Good. Already got full ammo. Don't get greedy, Colt.
Thank you.
world today, eons are only hope for the future.
Proof for it never happened.
With the state of the world today, eons are only hope for the future.
Who are you going to be today, Colt? Is there anyone left you haven't turned on?
Wait, I turn you on?
I turn you off.
Got your pivotal experiment right.
Already got full ammo. Don't need it.
Burning daylight, Wenji.
feeling just fine.
Target!